Here are the two beautiful ladies. We have Nyla on the right and Nyla on the left. They are both 2 years old, both females. They've already been spayed and they're all ready to go to their new homes. They are very bonded with each other, so we would like, if we can, to get them both adopted together. They kind of depend on each other and really love each other. I know it's hard to do because they're both large dogs.
They're so good.
But they're so easy, they're gentle. I mean, if we do have to separate them, we will, but we prefer to keep them together. I mean, just look at how beautiful and gentle they are.
Other cats, dogs, kids, everything.
Like Laura said, they get along with other dogs. The people that had them just couldn't take care of them. They just had too many other pets. It was just too much for them. So, but they've been around other dogs. They didn't mind the cats we had in the lobby. They're great with kids. They're just big, gentle giants. I will put in their bio how much they both weigh and some more specifics, but you know, as you can just tell, they're just beautiful.
Hello.
Wonderful.
Hi.
They're wonderful.
Oh, and they're scared about being in the shelters. So they're going to be going into foster home today, but you still need to contact the shelter for an application. And we can always make arrangements for you to meet them in their foster home. But they're just very scared of the shelter. And so we're going to get them a great foster home for them to stay until we can get them into their forever home.
Hi, girls. Hi. Hi, Nyla.
Oh, Nyla. I'm sorry. Nyla. I knew that was going to happen.
This is Nyla.
It's Nyla, N-A-L-A, then right. Nyla, N-Y-L-A.
Right.
Like I said, they're both 2 years old. And
they're both super sweet.
Super sweet. Nyla's quite a bit larger than this one, but he's very
cute.
Wonderful,
that.
Yeah. Just Laura's been hanging out with them for the last couple of days, and she really knows their temperament, and they've just been so good with her. Oh, look.
Yep.
Oh, she gives you're going to make me cry.
They're both very good.
Oh,
yeah.
She just gave me her paw for no reason, just because she wanted to be friends. Oh, you're such a good puppy.
And they lean like they're hugging.
Oh.
It's just super sweet.
They're just very affectionate. Okay. Well, I think we have some good video of them. And we'll go ahead and say goodbye, but thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.